Somebody's copied Bueno! Choco shocks! Bit overplayed, maybe. There's pictures at the end so you can see what's not in them and what is in them. In it for now, there's a place called Nottingham and not a place called Isingham. Anyway, so you get 5 in a pack with Choco shocks, but with Bueno, you get 4 in a pack. Let's see what these Choco shocks taste like. So yeah, a pound shop's gone bust in the UK. So they're having a sale on, and it's a really good sale as well. It's not the best one yet, but if you want to pick up a bargain, I'd go there while they've actually got stock. Gosh, that smells really plasticky. That packaging smells really... I can get high off that. It's like smelling a brand new... You know when you unwrap something electrical, like a brand new Blu-ray player or a telly, or anything like loads of polystyrene and plastics in it, thing. It smells exactly the same as that. Whoever's packaged these must have a new packaging machine or something, and the smell is actually transferring into the packaging. God, that is really strong. So inside, this is what they look like. Individually packed. Yeah, what's what this tastes like? Green is a funny way to go for food, isn't it? I don't know why they've gone for the green. Like, why is the milk green, might I ask? Do you think they've got the colour the wrong way around? Do you think the background is meant to be green and the milk, the white bit, is meant to be there? Or do you think that's because they're just trying not to look the same as Bueno? Which is clearly, well, not clearly at all, actually. The milk looks orange on Bueno now, coming to think of it. Anyway, the only other difference is that on the packaging, it looks as if Bueno's got that extra layer of chocolate whizzed along the top, whereas these Choco Shocks have shockingly admitted that. Why is there a leaf as well? That's something else I've only just discovered. Why do they put the leaf? Even on Bueno, they've put the leaf of the hazelnuts. What am I going to find a leaf in there as well? Is that a serving suggestion? Am I meant to serve it with some random leaves? Anyway, it's hazelnut flavour. 40 gram. And how much is a Bueno? I don't think they're 40 gram. Oh, 43 gram. So these are smaller. Just double making sure. These pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it. Crack it open. Oh, and they don't have that extra layer of packaging in, like with a Bueno. I might as well open it because I'm assuming that you've all seen a Bueno and some people in the world have. Can we give the world a Bueno? Can you give just £3 a month to help people in countries that have never ever had the pleasure of having a Bueno? Yeah, so when you open a Bueno, you got the extra packaging to stop it from going squishy and everything like that. Which is always great. But in these ones, they've not done it. And it has caused it to melt. The smell. Hazelnutty, that's good. Have a good sniff to YouTube. I know I say it all the time, but I'm sure it's going to be a thing one day. Be a bit unpleasant if it's an advert for bleach and it's showing you a dirty toilet, but you know. But it is a bit melted and a bit squishy. They don't look as appetising as a Bueno, do they? So inside, we have got the crispy shell. And the chocolate is quite flaky. I've just dropped a bit on me. Got to pick that up before I mash it into the carpet. So there's the inside. It's darker than a Bueno. It's very Bueno-like, but you just know it's not a Bueno. Because they've melted them together as well, it's encouraging you to eat the whole thing in one go like that. It sort of tastes like a Bueno, but you know it isn't. There's a better picture of how it looks inside, look. Mmm. It's crispy. It's hazelnutty. It's making it messy. No. They are quite enjoyable, they're not too bad. Not too bad at all. Mmm. They're not bad. They're not bad. I'm going to put one in the freezer, by the way, if anyone's wondering. I did a whole series, if you're new to my channel, where I froze chocolate bars to see which ones froze well, which ones didn't freeze well. Oh my word, everyone. You've got to freeze a Bueno. If you can bear to have them in your possession so long, freeze a Bueno. It is amazing. Now, I'm going to show you the inside of a Bueno. So on a Bueno, they're individually packed and you've got this LAN thing going on. And as you can see, a Bueno is lighter inside. Bueno's better. These Choco Shocks, they're alright, but they aren't no Bueno. That's a double negative. Oh well. Let me show you. So in the Bueno, you've got this soft hazelnut that when you put it in the freeze, it hardens, but as soon as you eat it, it melts on your tongue. It's going to scoop it off for you, look. So all this hazelnut here, it almost turns into an ice cream. This is like, it's weird because it's a sweet, but you've got to, it's so like creamy and nutty. I love Buenos. Mmm. They're just the best. I mean, people can try ripping them off all they want, but I still love the original Bueno. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please crass. Let me know in the comment section down below if you've seen any other people doing fake Bueno.